At least a dozen DeSoto, Kansas high school students get sick while on a band trip. They were rushed to the hospital with possible food poisoning earlier today. The school district says 25 students were treated for vomiting and diarrhea. School officials say they ate at an Italian restaurant in New York. The health department has been notified.
And we want to try to help the students get back. They're trying to get back on the bus here very shortly because they want to go home. So we've chilled dozens of cases of Gatorade and stocked up the bus and offered any assistance we can to make sure they get home as quickly as possible.
They left Friday to perform in New York and were supposed to return today. More than 100 students, teachers, parents, and administrators were on the trip.